so bombarded with information and we're so bombarded with energies and, you know, stimulation. We're constantly stimulated. So this is a perfect space because there's very little unnatural stimulation, and I really think that we need that, and I think that will be more relaxing than, you know, even if you slept for weeks and weeks and weeks. When we are in touch with nature, we begin to flow, what they call entrainment. We become entrained with nature, and that automatically brings our nervous system back into balance. And that's why we need holidays, that's why we need retreats, because it brings us back to a state of calmness and level of balance that is so necessary with our busy lives, especially people living in big cities, or, you know, but even when you're not living in cities nowadays, to be honest, it's just, you know, it is quite everywhere. So this is really